This theater should be important to New York, period, because it's the oldest operating movie theater in the entire five boroughs of New York. 100 years will be next year, and we'll be celebrating 100 years. And we feel a neighborhood theater really matters to its community. It provides taxes for the city, and it provides a magnet for the whole community to come together. This is my life. Neighborhood movie theaters is my life and my passion, because I've seen in my lifetime many, many neighborhood theaters close forever, and nobody blinked an eye. I think that some of it is the cause of changes, but some of it is a big mistake to close down in such a magnitude, so many small movie theaters, because that's what gives character to the theater. And when you have a movie theater like this, 100 years old, and you remember maybe when you came to this theater when you were 5 years old with your grandfather or your mother, this is what human beings are about. This is what you remember in your soul, because we're more than just about money. We're people with a soul, and our soul is what we want to do and make ourselves better human beings. So I came here to this theater, let's say, in the 20s and 30s during the Depression. And then, you know, in the 60s, I brought my daughter with me. And now her daughter is bringing her kids. This is what makes New York special to me. So for me, we're going to fight till the end to make this theater survive.